Hey guys, Bob and I are at the Adirondack Scenic Railroad in Saranac Lake, New York, and we're getting ready to do the rail bike thing that they have here just for a little bit in the summer. It's a little four-wheeled bike that rides on the railroad track. So we're gonna give you a shot of that. I'm gonna try to get some video. This is interesting. There's an actual train coming on the tracks that we're gonna be on. This is the Adirondack Scenic Railroad coming, maybe.
Likewise, and everyone, so on and so forth. If you guys can just put your hand up just to signal that you're going to stop, it helps everyone. Other things, anything else I'm forgetting? The 30 feet I do like, but I also like if you're in the last bike or in any of the bikes, try to keep eyes on the bike ahead of you so you're having your own trip, which we want, but we don't want you to be having your own two-hour trip, because what's going to happen as we come up to each stop, we all do have to cross together. I don't want to in any way rush people, but sometimes I've noticed that if I don't give that advice, some people
they take the time.
Yeah, they take the time. So that's all I have. So again, you can get on the bikes nice and easy, and Mercedes, Ben, and myself will just come around and do a quick brake check.
All right, we're all strapped in, waiting to start. We got the last car.
We do have to make it.
So,
on purpose.
Yes, on purpose.
Oh, that's fine.
All right, here we go.
crossing over off of the starter trail track onto the main track. Yeah. It's a little more physical than I thought it was going to be. We're just starting. The groundhog just ran across the track. stopped at a road crossing. Well, we're done. We survived. There's a shuttle back, but we got time to go in here and have something to eat at Charlie's Inn and Restaurant. We made it. How you feel?
Huh?
How you feel?
I can't walk.
It's very hard on the rear end. Seats are very hard. You've got a lot of padding in your rear end. You might be all right.
No.
Yeah, I got a little. Got a seat here on the screened-in porch at Charlie's Inn. There's a campground here called the Junction Campground, I think. I think I'm gonna have a bacon cheeseburger.
We're at the Adirondack Carousel, and Mom is going to ride carousel, and I will film it.